We have three core tools in eCADSTAR: Library Editor, Schematic Editor, and PCB Editor. So first up, in each of the three applications, we have a dashboard. What isn't immediately obvious is that this is actually an embedded web browser, and this dashboard provides you with access to your Global Zuken Support account. You can log new calls from here, as well as interact with any existing calls. From the dashboard, we also have links to the help documentation, which is a live online resource that is constantly being expanded and updated. The dashboard also has links to DIY training material and tutorials with embedded instructional videos. Let's take a quick look around the user interface. Zuken have simplified your EDA experience with eCADSTAR. Obviously not in terms of functionality, but in presentation and accessibility of that functionality. The menus are divided into nice, clean, uncomplicated sections. Functions are not hidden in a labyrinth of submenus. When we utilise our chosen ECIP, which is our electronic component information partner, then the web pages open up within your eCADSTAR tool. This is applicable to all three applications, Schematic, PCB and Library. No need to exit to a browser, it's embedded. All commands can be added to your QAT, your Quick Access Toolbar. Keystroke macros can also be recorded to sequence some commands, and keystroke macro commands and any other command can all be assigned to specific hotkeys. As well as fully customized menus featuring just the commands you use frequently. Mouse strokes are another way to quickly navigate around your designs. Feature windows we see here on the left can be floating or docked in any other position. They can be cascaded or stacked, and they can also be dragged off onto a second monitor. In the case of the library searcher, dragging this onto an additional monitor will reveal larger preview images and improved visibility of all the device attributes. Behind the GUI, we have a native 64-bit application that supports multi-core processing and is capable of utilising the latest 3D graphics engines. So even with a heavily loaded PCB design, you will not see any lag or performance issues. Zuken have targeted simplicity in presentation, and they have achieved it. Infrequent users will find it easy to pick up the applications after prolonged periods of absence and intuitively find what they are looking for.